How many actors played Voldemort in Harry Potter? Richard Bremmer in The Philosopher's Stone, Frank Dillane as young Tom Riddle in The Half-Blood Prince, Hero Fiennes-Tiffin as young version of Tom Riddle, Christian Coulson in The Chamber of Secrets, and Ralph Fiennes, who played the most scenes.